Hello, I'm Stephen Scullion, and I'm a marathon runner for Team Ireland. My current personal best is 2 hours 11 and 52 seconds, and I'll be competing at the Tokyo Olympic Games. Today's tip is all about speed. If you can have good technique, and you can carry your body well, and your stride can move well, you don't need all that power and muscle, and you can definitely become a faster runner by working on your technique. So the first drill we're going to do is basically just quick feet. And over a 30 to 40 meter period, you just want to focus on quick feet, feet in front of the other as fast as you can. Up nice and tall, we don't want to be hunched over. Short steps, gradually moving forward, quick as you can. You might do this exercise 2 to 3 times a week, and you might find in 4 weeks time, 5 weeks time, your speed has just naturally got faster. Plyometrics are known as being really, really beneficial for speed. This drill I'm going to show you is a really simple, low-level plyometric exercise that can start to improve your elasticity. I'm going to focus on trying to get up and down as quick as I can. I'm going to do 10 reps. You can put your hands on your hips and you can go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. As you've seen, you're trying to hit the ground and bounce up as quick as you can. And then you can move on to single leg pogo. And it's really not that much different from the double leg pogo, except, as you guessed it, we're on a single leg. Hit the ground and react off it as quick as I can, trying to stay nice and upright, core's engaged, everything's strong, and arms are relaxed. You might want to do those for at least 4 to 6 weeks before continuing on to this next exercise. This is a bit more of an advanced plyometric exercise, and basically what these are going to do is help your body use more of the muscle fibers that it already has. Remember, you're not going to run like that, but it is helping to recruit more muscles, and your speed is naturally going to improve. Focus in on that technique. Remember that we're not trying to push these things too hard, and the more that you practice these drills, the more it's going to start to stick within your own muscle memory. Progress them as you can, and let's start to see that natural speed increase over your total race distance. Thanks so much for joining me today, guys. If you enjoyed these tips, don't forget that you can come back to the Olympic channel to find more tips in future. Let me do that again. I'll just go again, yeah.